Welcome to the history of the Disney parks. This episode, we're taking a look at the icon of Epcot, Spaceship Earth. After the success of the Magic Kingdom, Disney Imagineers decided to use portions of Walt Disney's original idea for the experimental prototype community of tomorrow to develop a new theme park. The park would be called Epcot Center. Today, it's simply known as Epcot. Spaceship Earth is Epcot's equivalent to Cinderella's castle at the Magic Kingdom. Many industry experts suggest it's the most unique theme park icon ever created. Standing at 180 feet tall, it's a recognizable landmark that can be seen across the resort. Although Spaceship Earth is one of a kind to Disney World, its overall design did come from a predecessor, dating back to the 1967 World's Fair. The United States Pavilion in Montreal, Canada, was designed by Buckminster Fuller. Unlike the structure from the 1967 World's Fair, Spaceship Earth is a complete sphere, supported by three pairs of legs. The idea of Spaceship Earth was totally new and unique. To build the world's first complete geodesic sphere, 165 feet in diameter, 18 stories tall, elevating the entire structure 15 feet off the ground, constructing a multi-story ride inside, and enclosing it all in a decorative skin was only done by innovating new technology and using the newest ideas for materials and techniques industry had to offer at the time. All said and done, Spaceship Earth took a little over 2 years to complete. Spaceship Earth is actually comprised of two separate spheres. The first one contains the actual ride. The second one is a shell located 2 feet outside the first. The outer shell allows rainwater to be gathered into a gutter system, rather than streaming down the sides onto guests below. The water is then channeled into the World Showcase Lagoon. Spaceship Earth, the attraction, takes guests on a journey through time, highlighting the ways in which humans communicate. The ride structure is arranged in two helixes that serve as the track. The vehicles spiral up to the top of the sphere and back down to the unload area. Science fiction writer Ray Bradbury helped write the original storyline for the attraction. Spaceship Earth uses Disney's Omnimover system. Each vehicle is capable of rotating or tilting to a pre-programmed position, much like the Doom Buggies at the Haunted Mansion. Over the years, Spaceship Earth has been through multiple updates and modifications. In the 2000 celebration for the millennium, a 25-story magic wand was built on the side of Spaceship Earth. At the top of the structure stood a large cutout of the number 2000. After the Millennium Celebration ended, the structure was left standing. In 2001, the number 2000 was replaced with the word Epcot. It wasn't until 2007 that Spaceship Earth was restored to its original appearance. The Time Machine vehicles now have an interactive screen where riders can choose their vision of the future. Spaceship Earth will forever stand as one of Disney's proudest achievements, and embodies the American can-do spirit of innovation and imagination. Spaceship Earth, a ride, a structure, a symbol for the future to come.